free agency class was full of talent. Past champions like Pau Gasol and Paul Pierce, some known commodities like Lance Stevenson and Luol Deng. But let's face it, with no disrespect to those players and Carmelo Anthony, the real epicenter of all the intrigue was in fact South Beach. The Miami Heat's big three of Dwayne Wade, Chris Bosh, and of course, LeBron James.